Another problem with smoking is the phlegm that decides to come when it wants to. I think of all the smokers in my life. My mother smoked. My father was a chain smoker. My mother was a chain smoker. And my father's mother, chain smoker, she lasted a long, long time. I'm trying to think how old she was when she passed. So many people in my family smoked, and I was so mean to them. I was so mean. I hated smoking. And yet I had the secondhand smoke all growing up. And, you know, somebody said, well, you want to be closer to your mother. Maybe that's it. Anyway, it's been quite a destruction time, as well as a continuation to my life that was apparently not supposed to be. But that's another subject and another story, and maybe some kind of journal at some point. For now, let's do a little singing. There's a place for us, a time and place for us, time together with time to share, time to tell me who you are. I will forgive you, Janie Dinanda.